Let's look at how to use the LG TV Remote app to control your smart TV with your smartphone. First, download and install the LG TV Remote app on your smartphone and connect the smart TV and smartphone to the same network. Open the LG TV Remote app and then select your TV on the device search page. You must perform this step while a TV program is on. When the confirmation code appears at the bottom of the TV screen, enter it on your smartphone and agree to the terms of use to start using the remote app. The name of the current program appears at the top of the remote app. You can use the remote app to continue watching a program even when you are away from your TV. The remote control buttons appear at the bottom of the remote app screen. You can use these buttons to adjust the channel or volume of the TV in the same way as a normal remote control. In the remote app, press the Smart Home button to switch to the Smart Home. You can use the touchpad of the remote app to control the pointer on the screen. The pointer on the TV screen follows the pointer on the touchpad, so you can use the touchpad in the same way as you would use the Magic Remote Control. If the screen has a scroll bar, you can scroll the page by moving the scroll area to the right of the touchpad, up or down.